give me your book back, and I won't tell anyone. It's my book. I had to buy it because you have the library's only copy. Hey!
Arthur, I didn't take that book.
What do you mean?
Mommy says you think I stole the book, but I think you lost it. I told you you had too many books.
Where is it?
What?
Come on, hand it over.
Hey, Binky, you have to tell them what you're looking for.
If they took it, they'll know. There's another suspect. Hey, you!
Arthur, Francine says you think I stole the mysterious hand.
Well, it's gone and you wanted it.
You probably lost it.
But I looked absolutely everywhere.
Say is, you better find it because we all want to read it.